Thank you for logging on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe with a look at your forecast. After just a glorious fall day, the temperatures are going to fall tonight. We'll be in the upper 40s, low 50s region-wide. Clouds are going to start to increase. In fact, tomorrow morning when you wake up, there likely will be clouds filling in across the area and eventually rain to come as the clouds fill in even more. So right now, we just have a few scattered clouds right along the seacoast. It was a completely different day in Boston today if you were driving down that way with the thicker clouds. They're socked in almost all day long, so we were enjoying the sunshine. But things are going to be changing overnight as the clouds thicken up. The heaviest rain you see out toward the west holds off until later on in the day, so that's some good news. If you have plans early on, maybe you're going out and going to your kids' soccer game, soccer practice, or yard sales, you know, the Saturday morning things you've got going on, should be okay. There may be a few scattered showers or drizzle, but the heaviest, you know, the steady rainfall hangs on until the latter part of really the evening and overnight. Here we are, 7 a.m. on Saturday with the mostly cloudy conditions and a few scattered showers or areas of drizzle. Look at this heavy rain, though, approaching. At noontime, it's just about crossing the border, the state lines between New York and Vermont. Eventually, this moving into the Granite State during the late afternoon and evening. At times, the rain may be heavy when you're heading off to bed on Saturday night. But here's the good thing. It's actually going to move out pretty quickly, this whole frontal boundary lifting up toward the north and east. So by Sunday morning, most of us have cleared out, except for far to the north, maybe some lingering clouds and showers. But Sunday afternoon looks just great, especially for going out and, you know, doing some apple picking or checking out the leaves. It's going to be beautiful by Sunday afternoon with mostly sunny skies. Temperatures in the 60s will be a little breezy, but perfect for checking out the gorgeous fall foliage, which is near peak in a lot of communities now. Next week, we have a little bit of a warm-up, but then showers and eventually some wet weather getting in here Tuesday and into Wednesday. That'll cool us back down, but some nice sunny weather, too, very fall-like with the temperatures mainly in the 60s next week.